What's going on, everybody on Twitch? Or if you're watching as a premiere on YouTube. So, just reactivated my Game Pass. So, it's been a while since I played Red Dead Online. So, I've mainly been playing story a lot. Haven't really had any subscriptions active for a while. Let both my Xbox Gold Live and Pass expire. So decided just reactivate it for a month. Maybe I'll continue to reactivate it. But who knows. I might not be too talkative, pretty tired, so just gonna play a little bit of game. I was gonna play either Halo Spartan Assault or do Modern Combat 5, but decided to play Red Dead Online instead. I don't think it's really a good idea to being tired as fuck and streaming at the same time. I forgot what level I am in this. I think I'm like 52 or something like that. Can't remember. I also wanted to play Halo Infinite. It's been a while since I played that, so I like to play that again. Same with Back 4 Blood. All right, boy. Let's go meet Hamish. Been a while. Calm down. Calm down. Easy, boss. Easy. Okay. Good. Calm down, horse. Goddamn wolf. Poor pelt, anyways. But still can use it for my trading. help.
I know you, don't I?
We met before, Hamish. What do you got? Alzheimer's now?
All right. This is embarrassing. And if I can't deal with a bear, you might ask, what business do I have living out here in the wild? And you'd be right to put that question to me. Now, I never claimed to be no smart man, so excuse me if I ain't clever enough to figure out when this place has got me beat. So if you just help me with the grizzly, so I can keep on living out here until some even bigger beast comes along, proves to be my better. You'll find it up near Katora Springs. And get a trophy off it for me. Good luck. And thanks.
Oh, I didn't mean it. There we go. I just wish their Xbox bar wasn't shown on the screen. It makes it tough to see. Yeah. Damn it, I can't see what the fucking tree is. Really, horse? Skin the bear first. Boom. Why didn't my character walk by itself? Need a new controller anyways. The joysticks are kind of goofy now lately. Don't get me killed, horse. Just slow down. Don't make us fall. Hopefully Valentine isn't full of players. But find out. Something for enemy? Okay, I thought I had more than that.
What are you carrying my gun
for? Forgot to put it away, that's why, lady.
Welcome, friend.
All right. Bye, then.
again. Been a while since I seen you, ain't it? Take a look. Hey, you might find a deal.
Let's see if there's actually any deals that I'm unaware of from Rockstar. How much do I have? $203. 14 gold bars.
They seal it up good so it stays good for longer. Done deal. Enjoy. Good business. Appreciate it. Enjoy. Good stuff. Good business.
Gun oil.
Enjoy.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy some just in case.
Good business. Stand behind the quality of all my goods. Thanks for your business.
On a stagecoach or a train, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Whoa! Ah, damn it.
It's done for you, scoundrel.
Wasn't my fault. The guy just got in my way. I'm on the wrong fucking horse. Damn it. I'm on a horse. Sorry. Oh, crap.
Word to the wise. Think careful.
Goodbye.
Wish whiskey grew on trees.
Enjoy your life, folks. here or what?
Move out the damn way.
Harsh.
Oh my God!
You turn it!
Get away from me!
Christ almighty! Good Lord!
Dead, huh? Easier, I guess, for an amateur such as yourself.
Help, please!
Welcome.
I should
welcome.
Pass on my compliments for your handling of that situation before. You after some money? Huh? What you been doing? It's been getting us boys talking, you know. Real impressive. Ah, yes. This is fortunate, actually. I needed someone I could trust for this one. We got some mail in, and I ain't gonna give it to the regular drunken fool of a mail carrier. Bags are outside. Just take each one of the letters in them to their addresses, and we'll give you a special price. Quick as you can, please. Just outside.
I tell you, do not get yourself drunk until you hop on the train. Last hop you'll ever make. See you around.
Good evening, mister.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Go on, get going.
You're lucky, pal. I usually run into other riders whenever I make a turn on their trail. Speed up a bit. Don't trip. That's not where it goes. Watch it. Oh, I better hurry before the train gets here. Sorry, Bugs Bunny. Oh shit. Go away there, stay away. Ugh. Oh, for a sec, I thought you were gonna end up running off the fucking bridge. Watch out for idiots that likes to run in front of me.
Mister, have a look. Now, if you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse. You'll be turning heads. It's an old book. Careful with the pages. Mm-hmm. Sure. Something you're interested in? You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store. Anything interest you? You won't be sorry, I promise. I'm sure you enjoy the finer things there.
I don't like that kind of...
Well, you know what you like.
Kind of broke now. Let's go do some...
Anything else?
Name stuff.
Right, thank you.
Huh.
Good day, sir.
What's your problem here?
No problem at all. Just gotta stay out of my way. Connection.
That's my partner. Best traders in the West. Shit!
I like to scare the shit out of you.
A little low on supplies here. I suppose this will do. Cripps Law, page 14. Robbing criminals isn't a crime. It just makes no sense. So there's a gang or some such on the move with some supplies we need, and I thought you'd be the perfect person to go give them a taste of their own medicine. Just be careful.
I'm stuck. Stay away, the wolves. Oh shit. Oh crap, I better take it easy on the turn. Damn it. Fuck. Where they at? So glad I bought Reviver. So much trouble catching up to this thing. Come on, go faster, please. Here we go. Holy shit.
Close in on you. You gonna die, boy. Move. Hey, jackass. You're going to hell today. Fuck.
Whoa. Watch the supplies. Sorry, horse. Oh my god, I didn't realize the horse was behind me. Anything in the loot box. should hunt a bit. Also, more bounty hunting too. Sorry, ran you down, horse. See, do I have any treasure maps? Can't remember if I do or not.
Mm-hmm.
All right, horse.
Whoa.
Something to drink real quick. Okay, I didn't realize I just rode by a player. I can't see you.
Hey, that work ain't gonna finish itself.
Dropped you for good.
as you thought, you dumb bastard!
This is the end for you!
Alright, what the hell are you doing, horse? That's not, I don't want to go in the cave.
Throw that dog meat in the wagon. Enjoy.
Hopefully that's just false alarm over there. Yeah, false alarm. Legendary there.
Thank you.
I can't see with all these fucking weapons. Damn it. There you are. Stop moving. How many fucking bolts did I fucking shoot that bear, like, what, 5, 6, 7 times, and he won't fucking die? I fucking hate animals online. Despise them. Oh, he's still there. Come on, hurry up, horse. Why did you respawn me all the way up here? Where's he at? Oh no! Oh crap. Oh, okay, I was able to get it. Cool. Whoa. Let's go find a trapper. Oh, that's right, it's Gus, not Trapper. Forgot.
Will you? Oh, you certainly know how to make an old man happy, don't you? Please, take a look. Okay, then, let's take a look. This is about as close to Strawberry as I plan to get for the time being. I don't need another run-in with Miss Davenport. That'll pack a punch. And another? I'll need to make sure I keep this in supply.
About trinkets. No. I guess that's all I can get.
Nice to see you. Bye. If it ain't old, reliable themselves. By the way, your handling of that last job was something else. Okay, then. I got a wagon train to Strawberry that's short some shotgun messengers. Having a hell of a time finding hired guns at the moment. You think you can step in? Might be that your presence is a deterrent to the thieves. Then again, it might not be. We'll have to see. Come on.
walking around so much I can't tell what's a work and what's a tell anymore. Appreciate it.
Damn it, I have no money.
Thank you.
Oh, that I forgot I was hunting too.
Welcome back. Take a look, if you will. Take your time with that. Geez, customers sure love that.
I want that.
All right.
Places to be.
Hey, watch it.
You watch it, pal. Oops. That wasn't really a good spot to get to know. Oh shit. Oh god. Looks like that Twitch just made an update that they're getting rid of the friends contact. The site looks like May 25th is when they go away. Holy shit.
It's a nasty business, but a business nonetheless. You got your reward.
That was funny. Plug into my control. Saint Indy instead.
Good to have you back in the shop, sir. Everything you need and more in there.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. No problem at all. Now, what is your preferred color for this? That's fine. You make the calls here. What color speaks to you? That's all right. Whatever you feel. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. Now that will bring your outfit together. There's nothing worse than a bad pair of boots. That's why mine are all of the utmost quality.
Pretty much all I can afford now.
Bonjour.
Sorry, sir.
I had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through.
Thank you very much, friend.
Hey,
Been a while since I've done one of these.
After so long, I can see time's effect on your face. For your image. Let's get started. No need to be gentle. It is.
Look here.
I knew Saint-Denis would call you back to me sooner or later. Please look around. Much to see.
Oh, I don't have anything to say. Good on gun oil. Okay, I'm going to end the stream here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. If you're watching this live on Twitch, this is where I mainly stream games like this, Red Dead Redemption, Modern Combat, multiplayer, and stuff like that. So, gonna be doing some more gameplays for Twitch. You can follow me on social media where they're all probably shown on the bottom of the video. So, check them out if you want to. If you're watching this as a premiere on YouTube, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I will see you all in the next video or live stream. Catch you guys later.